This is an AMI This Week shortcut with Priscilla Gagné.
A morning at the care center in Montreal starts off with a lot of smiles and laughter as clients like 24-year-old Shaheen Ramdahani begin an eventful day filled with their passions.
Oh, the cooking, I like the facial activity, I like everything. I love care the best.
Opened in 1995, the parent-founded nonprofit organization takes on a vital role in the community. The current executive director, Olivia Canel, points out that the present mission statement stays true to the charity's founding principles.
Our mission is to provide a day program that's educational and recreational for adults with physical disabilities. And our mandate is to serve those in and around areas of Montreal, in the Anglophone, but also immigrants and people that might not speak French.
CARE runs 5 days a week during the school year with the goal to help adults over the age of 21 with continuing education and providing specialized services after aging out of school with a variety of activities in the day.
They come in between 9 and 4. And they will arrive and socialize with their peers. They have choices between different classrooms and different activities. They have about 6 choices in the day that they get to choose.
Yes. In the art room, we're gonna do Christmas letters and arts and crafts.
In the Bruno room, we're gonna be doing karaoke.
On this day, the members of CARE are in full holiday swing. For Trevor Breen, contributing is the highlight of his day.
I say, do you want me to help you in the office? Do you have any letters for me to stick in envelopes? So I love doing that. And I love to sing karaoke. I love to sing my heart out.
Un poquito.
Feliz Navidad! Feliz Navidad!
CARE realizes giving the members a variety of activities and allowing them to have a choice is key.
Philip, which one do you want? You want red, blues, green, white? Blue?
Okay. Choice is really important. We don't want to force someone to do something that they might not be interested in that day. Just like everybody, we have different moods and we feel good one day, we might not feel so good the other day. So maybe we will want to do something more movement-based or more educational-based, depending on how the individual is feeling.
Program coordinator Amanda Deary points out no matter what the activity is, they're focusing on key skills.
We do work a lot on communication and expressing your needs and what you would like properly and effectively. Considering too that a lot of them are nonverbal, so a lot of times that gets lost in translation when they're talking to general people in the public. So we work a lot on communication, first and foremost.
Heart shape, oh, yep, that I can do very easy.
And secondly, we do things just maintaining physical abilities. So whatever a client can do physically, we encourage them to do that themselves and for themselves, and whatever they need aid with, we might help.
You can do it, Carolina. You got it, girl.
We do a lot of cognitive games with them. We try to get them thinking. We do a lot of documentary and discussion programs to ask their opinions. Again, that focuses a lot on communication and using their tools and what they've learned.
CARE has had a unique relationship flourish between the staff and clients.
I think what speaks to our fun environment is that everybody who is here truly wants to be here. A lot of the staff here, it's more than just work for them. It's really, they've developed a friendship and a bond with the clients, and it's kind of a home away from home.
The social aspects are what makes CARE so special for mother and president of CARE, Joanne Charon.
It's very important, and we're blessed here because these types of centers or schools that our children attend, it becomes almost like their second home. And because they're so dependent, The relationship they have with caregivers or educators is very intimate. They do it with dignity, and they do it with love and care and a great sense of humor, and this is, it's incredibly important for any mother to know that her child are in an atmosphere such as this.
I love this whole center. I love this, everybody in this center. I love all what they do for me. They accept who I am.